Sick all day, and it's cause I'm on my low shit. In my brain, it be feeling like a mosh pit. You don't like me cause I'm sitting in the cockpit. Been too long, so I told that bitch to stop it. Since I changed, I don't fuck with any sunny days. Don't go out in sunny days without my Cartiers. Cartier's nice, but I like my Louis frames. Fuck that thotty and a friend, but I forgot their names. Jokes aside, I've been going through some dark shit. Every day I just be feeling like some dog shit. It's like my body just belongs inside a dark trench. Then they find my body laying on a park bench. All these kids say I'm iconic, you so underrated. Well, I'd rather underrated versus overrated. They say Lovell, all this shit you say be helping me. I'm just trying to make you niggas really start to see. Trying to make you niggas really start to see. Break you down, then I reach inside your head just to see your thoughts. You can't touch me, I'm a motherfucking greater demon. Yes, I'm back, bitch, this the motherfucking season. Will I pay these niggas mine? There's no fucking reason. Will I pay these bitches mine? They think I don't read them. Thinking back to when I used to have no fucking stress. All this shit is turned into a motherfucking mess. Nothing fucking less. Pain inside my chest. Say you wanna take my pain, be my fucking guest. I'm so done with all these people lying to my face. Feel like moving all my shit someplace so far away. Maybe someday, I'm so fucking done. Don't you try to make me happy saying I'm the one. You don't like me, just be honest, it's no fucking fun. I refuse to listen to you, there's the fucking sun. It's time I fucking run.
Lovell, wake up.